So, I managed to score a Western Electric 500L/M model for a couple bucks. However, as with all these older phones, it kind of has to be rewired to ring properly. But this model was wired up so badly that I had to totally rewire it with the schematics for this thing. And this one's not like normal 500 Western Electric models. This one has the two line wires going from L1 to terminal F instead of L1 to L2. But I'm gonna plug it into the Vonage box, and it dials just fine. And you can even dial these pulse phones by actually tapping the handset. Watch this. See? The old phone's working, I have it running, just can't get it to ring. Problem, let me unplug it from the line, and I might as well bring up the shutter on this camera. See, the problem, the problem with this model is it has this green and white wire that's going to the switch. However, it's only a closed circuit when it's off the hook. And this ringer module only has two wires instead of four. So as to how it's wired, I have no clue. But I have at least been able to find out what the bells would sound like. Which I can't wait to get them working. They sound beautiful. I might even polish them, because the rest of the phone is perfectly in perfect condition, including the handset. Beautiful. Hope I can fix it.